all just old. I think all of my bunnies are elderly. Well, not all of my bunnies are too old, but I think a lot of my plain bunnies are. Well, we're just gonna have to hope that they start breeding on their own. Yeah, once they're done, I might have them stop bothering and just send all of my animals back to their pens. What? What's up? It's just all of the usual stuff. Has no one gotten Shelby's body yet? Oi. I was about to say, Animal Undertaker, where the hell are you? Come take care of your job. Where are you? Yeah, go over there. Oh. Arnie Biggs! More pigs! That pig just teleported onto the sprinkler. Oh man. Hopefully we'll be producing some soon. How is this going, by the way? Like, I don't think we have very rare animals. Like, they're doing fine population-wise. Yeah, they're doing fine. What other ones? The pigs. Eh, they're stable. We can increase it more. Same with the monkeys, they're okay. And the hippos are fine. All of the ones I have aren't, like, particularly rare and going extinct or anything. They seem to be doing alright. Okay, I can finally go and do this. Alright, I will send off a random rattlesnake. I will send a male because we have a lot. I'll send you. Here we go. Trade. There we go, we got some hyenas! Alright, I'm sad to see them go, but happy these hyenas are going to such a great new home. Excellent. There. It's actually still kind of spacious in here. Why is he still not pregnant? I'm hoping that it'll happen eventually. But. Another death. It's still Shelly. Has no one picked up Shelly, or is this a different one? Was the other one Shelby? Is this another one? Anyone pick is on the way. Just gotta wait. What? Cameron the snake has been born. Whoa. Okay. Just have to click that to get rid of all of the notifications. Ah. Phoenix is done. I'll send them back. Return. Huh? Yes. Alright, we're not breeding anyone right now. Nurture. Where? It's the snakes again. Oh, it's busy in the snake pen. There's a lot of snakes in here. To be fair. It's still spacious. Okay. Well, with that in mind, I guess we need to get more stuff for the snakes. Do they have a tug rope in here? I'll give them another one. So they can have fun with that. And do they have a big ball? I don't know if they have a big ball. If they do, I can't see it. I'll get them a big ball. Here's a ball. Have fun. Oh, how are things going here, by the way? Yeah, interesting. You can't really do anything with that. The amount of filth is inhumane. What are you talking about? Maybe I should have, like, 2 zookeepers per thing. Is that a thing I should do? It feels like it might be required. Ow. Oh, well. Well, I have a lot applying, so... Oof. This is gonna lead to me having to spend a lot of money on the weekends. Your work ethic is good. I will keep you. Okay. No, don't close the position. We're gonna hire a lot of people today. You're fine. You're great. You're bad. You're good. Bad. Decent. I'm like almost just immediately dismissing them. Terrible. 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 Good. Good. Decent. Decent. Good. Bad. Fine. No. Good. 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 I'm hiring so many people right now. Good. 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 Alright. Anyone? Hello. You're also good. Yes, I will now close the position. How many do we have now? Wow. Okay, great. We need to organize our zookeepers now. Do that. Go to the animal keepers. Sydney can also be zoned to the snakes. Rosanna will be zoned to here. Zoned. It's not gonna take over anybody, right? Okay. Christopher. You. Okay. Everything should have 2 animal keepers per zone, right? Yeah, okay. So the rest can just chill out and do whatever random idle tasks they need to do. Okay? Okay. Y'all take care of your shit now, alright? Made me deal with everything being all messed up. Aw, Dickie's dead. Is anyone coming for him? Yep, someone came. Alright. Don't have to worry about it. Oh, someone was born. Some snakes! Well, a snake. Who was born? Where? Oh, some heavy cars. I can't see them, it's dark. Oh, a tradable variant, a pig. Oh, a couple of capybaras and a new snake. That's cool. I can untrack that. What's happening? Ticket price needs to be increased, probably. Too low. Alright. I gotcha, I gotcha. Okay. What? What's happening? Hello? Oh! Yeah, I've done that. Wow, that was a while ago. I totally forgot about that. Oh, level 15! Awesome. Okay, what? Enrichment. Where? Is it the snakes again? The burbs now. I can add some things. Let's see what they don't have. They don't have a salt lick. Salt block! There you go. Oh, it's going really fast. Whoa. Okay. There's a lot happening right now. I'm gonna put down another farm place over here. That's what I'm gonna do. So even if there isn't a new crop that we can put down, we can at least get it ready. most of the floor tiles now. Okay, let's just get this all covered in green. You know, this does make me, like, wonder a little bit of, like, what constitutes the end of the game for this game. Is it just when you have, like, one of every single animal? Oh, my phone went off. I turned it off at some point. Oops. I turned my phone off at some point. Alright. Oh, do we have... What's happening with this anyways? Don't we have beats going? You'd think so. Right? Maybe not. I don't know. I cannot tell. What? Is the ticket price too cheap again? The water, where? What's, like, keeping track of the population scale thing? You know? Like, is it just the spaciousness? I don't know, man. I'm reaching the point where I'm getting, like, rather content with what we've done already. And, like, I'm not sure if I necessarily need to continue. You know? Like, I've already done a lot. And I feel like without, like, a specific goal, then you end up reaching, like, the point where it's not really necessary to bother continuing. You know what I mean? I don't know, man. Just not sure if I need to keep going. Or if maybe I should give up and stop, at least for a bit. I have been playing this a lot, to be fair. So I might finally break. And finally give in, at least for the time being. Again, I don't really know what? Where? Is it so bad in both of these spots? How much water do you need? Where? Okay. Oh my god. You know what? Actually, I have like a specific thing that I need. Where the hell do I get the bigger water things? That's my question. That's my issue. My thing that I need to figure out because I don't understand, like, legitimately. Where the fuck are you supposed to get better, like, water basins that would theoretically not take up as much space, you know? That's my thing. That's what I want to know. I want to know when that's going to finally be fixed. know, man. I just don't know. Okay. Oh, new shelter variant of a different hippo. Are any of my hippos pregnant, by the way? Pregnant? Hello? Spank. Who's the hippo Spank? Lancy. Nope. What am I eating? Is this Bruno? Any pigs pregnant? I'm probably gonna dip, but yeah, that one's pregnant. And Mona is not, but that's okay. Anyways, I'm gonna go. I think that's it for me. I've gone for like, what, 5 or 6 hours at this point? A while at this point. I've been playing for a bit. Oh wait. The stream ended, actually, for like a second. What happened? When did that happen? How did I not notice? Was that why my phone turned off? Is that what happened? Why is that happening? What happened? Oh well, yeah, it's basically been 6 hours. Okay, I did finally see the time, but yeah, okay, I'm gonna go. It's been fun. It's been chill, but I'm gonna do other things now, because I've been playing this game so much. And, like, it's fun. I'm enjoying it. I had a good time. But, you know, I could do with a break. Ow. So I'm gonna go. It's been chill. It's been fun. I will probably not see you until Monday, now that this has happened. Yeah, I'm gonna break for a while now. I'm gonna actually take the weekend off like I'm supposed to. So I will see you Monday. Yeah, that'll be when we see each other again. Until then, you know, have fun. Be good. Chill out. I don't fucking know. Anyways, I'm gonna go. I will see you later.